Prostate cancer is a very survivable cancer. The 5-year survival rate for men with prostate cancer is 99% in the United States. That number has improved since we started checking and finding the cancer earlier. This is a cancer that is treatable. This is a cancer that sometimes we just need to watch. Some of them are not that aggressive, but the more aggressive cancers we need to be very careful with, treat aggressively, and follow carefully. The survivability is very good if you're following it up with your doctor, your urologist, your oncologist, and making sure that you're taking care of yourself.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.